That's unfortunate. What do they do with that thing? Does like animal control or something come in?
No, they have a dead animal pickup that comes around and he'll pick them up and they'll render them up. What they basically do is they'll throw them all on like a conveyor belt and grind them up. When you eat meat and pork and stuff like that, you're actually kind of in a byproduct eating dead animals.
La pointe couture, c'est peut-être aussi beau qu'une peinture. Pour moi, c'est ce que je me disais quand j'ai commencé mon travail avec des tissus. Chacun sa propre histoire et je laisse ouvert, au contraire, j'espère que les gens peuvent faire travailler leur imagination.